Maggot therapy is actually quite a safe treatment, and the risks are, you know, quite low. There are some, so bleeding is potentially a risk, but it's super low. The other thing is that pain and discomfort could be something that the patient might feel. And so it's actually the movement of the maggots on the wound bed. Some patients, it probably happens more around nighttime, that they might feel, you know, a bit of discomfort from that, from the movement of the maggots. So maggots don't have teeth actually, so they're just sort of, they move around, and the movement has been theorized to sort of stimulate tissue growth and break up the dead tissue at the wound bed. The feedback that we've gotten, I mean, it's just more of a feeling. They might just feel a discomfort. One of the benefits of the maggot therapy compared to a conventional dressing is that it could potentially heal the wound quicker because it's almost like an active dressing. So you know that there's something there cleaning the wound as time goes by. Whereas if we put a conventional dressing, the goal is to provide a moist wound healing environment and let the body heal itself. Chronic wounds are the main criteria. It's not really good for acute wounds. One, because we think about the dressing, the maggots need food. And so if the wound's relatively small, it's clean, they're not going to survive very well.
First, I thought maybe frightened. Yeah, if you put the maggot in, maybe I don't know whether I got pain or anything. But when I put it down, I feel like no pain at all. But I feel the time they eat, they bite, just a bit of pain like an ant biting you. Right?
We sort of get this response where people are more fascinated, more intrigued and curious actually. And when they can see the progress of the wound, so the good thing about it is every time we do the cycle, we'll see patients who they might be curious to take pictures of it, and they'll actually see, they track the progress from the start to the end, and you can see a difference. And sort of that makes them feel pretty happy as well.